Well, the waiting game is very nearly over as Peterhead prepare for the biggest match in their history, Sunday's Petrofac Cup Final at Hampden against Rangers. The boys have come here to Montrose Football Club to play a bounce match in preparation, and we've been along to speak to some of the lads.
Davey, let's look forward to Sunday. Just how big an occasion is this for Peterhead Football Club?
It's probably the biggest in their history. And also for some of the players as well. It'll be the biggest game they might ever have in their careers. So Jim, myself and the background staff are determined to let the boys enjoy it, because these times don't come around very often.
Is it a case of just go out and enjoy yourselves, because you know you've got nothing to lose, because the odds are stacked against you, you're the underdogs, just go out there and see what happens?
To a certain extent, yes, but also we're looking to win the game. So we've got some tactics that we're going to be using to try and win the game and give ourselves the best possible chance on the day, because there's no doubt Rangers are going to be heavy favourites, but our boys are not going just to show up. They're going there to put in a performance and give Rangers a challenge.
It's the classic David versus Goliath encounter, this, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely. I don't know what the bookies' odds are, but I'd imagine it would be a big, big price. But you see, look at the Falkirk game. It took us to it, so we beat Falkirk. I was at Falkirk's ground as well, and we beat them. So yeah, anything can happen in the final. So it is definitely, we're sort of up against it, and we'll have a game plan that's set out to give us the best opportunity to get a result. So you never know with a cup final. So hopefully we can cause an upset.
This is a chance for you and the guys to make history. That must be incredibly exciting.
Yeah, totally. It's a big day out for everybody at the club, and it's a massive day for all of us as well. So like, if we do go and win, it'll be unbelievable. It'll be probably the best day in most of our boys' careers, so it's something to look forward to.
I mean, the gaffer's got a lot of experience as a player and as a manager. How useful can that be in just passing on his knowledge to the boys?
I think so. He's played in a lot of big games in his career, and obviously he's been done well for his manager career as well. So I think on the day maybe we'll have a bit of advice for some of us in the game. But like I say, you've just got to go there hoping we can win and put a good performance.